How are you guys? Welcome to my channel, Crypto Express, and today we'll be discussing on optimized and unoptimized load. So what is optimized load? Suppose you hit a database and you take out the data or pull the data from your database or a flat file, and you don't make any changes on that. Those are perfectly loaded table. So that type of data is known as optimized load. If you make any changes or if you write any filter condition after you pull the data, that comes under your non-optimized load. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.